go.
Standing here with Josh McQuade tonight, a 6-1 loss for Fireantz, and Josh got a goal though.
Yeah, the field. It's nice to get that off my chest. I've been playing in the last 2 months, and it was still a loss, but it's a goal. It's confidence for me, and coming tomorrow, I don't know if I can score more of a chance that I had.
What did the ice skater do tonight to get that big lead early and then continue to build on? What were they doing that was so tough? Or was it mistakes that you made?
We made a bunch of mistakes.
You ready to go tomorrow night? Feel good?
Feel good.
Good luck.
Thanks.